Wait, what was it? Two is not correct. Yes. One is correct. So, actually in this graph, one is barely correct. So the seventh graders, as we can get the slide, the seventh graders were the big outlier here. Most of them chose one. However, a good majority of them chose three. So, yes, that's a good answer, yeah. Open-ended question. It's an open-ended question, so there's no right or wrong answers. It's how y'all think. Alrighty, next slide, please. Oh, that's true. So, the next question that we asked was how comfortable, on a scale from 1 to 5, do you feel at Holy Trinity? 1, feeling included, 5, not feeling very included. Don't go to the slide yet. So as the question for this one, where do y'all think y'all placed on feeling included within the Holy Trinity community? What? 5 is the correct answer. So, all right, next slide, please.
So, guys, I'm sorry, but I can't do that from up here. You have to control it from the left hand.
There we go. Okay, it wasn't working before. Technical difficulties solved. We got it. All right, so within this graph with the junior high, a large majority of you chose to that you felt very included, which is great. However, we would like to know reasons as to why people might not feel very included. And we want to get this from a junior high and freshman perspective. So ways in which people might not feel as included.